wanted to show you what's going on with my Rhipsalis paradoxa. It's otherwise known as the chain cactus because of the way it grows. It has all these little segments. So it is a beautiful cactus. And when I initially got it, I put about 5 or 6 cuttings in the pot and I treated it like a cactus. And it was not doing so well. I lost a few of the cuttings. And then I upped my watering regimen and started treating it more like the epiphyte that it is, and rather than a cactus. So it really needed more water in order to thrive. And now it has put on growth. And I have a conundrum here. I wasn't sure what's going on with these. This is possibly a segment that could make a seed pod, but this whole segment here, let me see if I can point that out. This one here, from here to here, is all new, so that has grown. It almost doubled in size, so I was really pleased with that. But I didn't know what was happening over here, whether it was a flower about to happen or perhaps a seed pod, but those two have put out something that looks very different from the growth on this one. So let me bring it back over here. And it even has some spines on it. I'm hoping it focuses right here. See those little spines? They're actually prickly, so I don't think they're roots. Let me show you this one as well. This is a good example here. And it's ridged and furry, and it has those spines coming out of it. So I went ahead and I looked up on Google Images for some pictures of flowers. This is what I got here for flowers. So they just seem to be very small, and they pop out almost at the joints on the segment. So I don't think it's a flower pod, but I did find this, and this looks like what I have. So I'm wondering if these fuzzy prickly parts come out before it makes a seed pod. So I'll be interested to see what happens here. It could be that this segment bloomed last year before I got it and was pollinated, and this might be what will happen to it. So I hope so. I hope to get some seed from it. But if you guys have any idea why these two sections look different from this section which grew, let me know. This is a new experience with this plant. I've never had one before. And like I said, I'm really happy that it is showing progress here and growing and putting out things like this, whatever they are. So if you guys know, please comment below and let me know what's going on with it. And thanks so much for watching. I really appreciate all your support and certainly all your advice. Bye!